I'll go back and have it draw it in its mind again while it's in the right position.
And so the child doesn't have to be told by a teacher whether he's right or wrong. He can see for himself whether it works. And that's what science and knowledge is about.
Super procedures.
The application of Papert's coding and programming extends to this day.
The students in the robotics class are learning how to program devices in tiny, discrete steps. They're learning a whole new vocabulary of logic using a computer interface or a physical controller interface to tell their robots exactly what to do, what to sense, and how to move.